Alright, so we've got like a new event or something like that, and the gang's all here. Sort of anyway. So we've got the Arataki Drumalong thing. And we've got mostly all the human members of the Arataki Gang. Apparently Shinobu and E2 are out doing something. I thought there would be more storyline, but yeah, didn't really get anything from that. And also apparently Goro's here. So apparently Yo and Miko made him pose in costume or something like that, and yeah, I don't know, apparently they've got it here for some reason. Anyway, basically the only person you have to talk to is this guy for the event. There's something like changing the notes or something like that, but I've already done that. So, alright, so here we have the things and all that. So, as always, I've done like the first two or something like that. Guess I'll pick through these ones, see which are good songs or something like that, but main thing I should probably do is this one, because it's out, and you get like the drum thing. Alright, so I think what I might do is this one, I would do this one, but it seems too intense, so I'll probably finish on this one. I'll just do the hard difficulty because I haven't practiced it, but sometime I'll come back and see if I can get the pro difficulty and do like 3 stars or something. Oh well, perform. Apparently I have to talk to this guy to get started on the event. My bad.
I'm Genta. Are you ready for your drum along?
Now I can do it. So, just a hard one. Don't want to go too easy or too difficult. Let's see how I go. Yeah, so these are the notes things, and hopefully I've got it right. Damn it. So, the purple ones you have to hold and release or something like that. The gold ones you just have to tap. There's also like a drum noise or something like that, but I like this better. I reckon that's pretty good. I got 3 stars for that, and that's cool. 96%, not bad. Pretty much you only need to do the normal one. This one you get like some weapon stuff. This is just to upgrade weapons or something like that, so you don't really need it, but it's cool to get it. Tom's not the most interesting character, but this seems interesting. Or the music anyway. Thank you. actually quite a short song. How did I get 98%? That seems too high. Okay, for the last one or something like that, I'll actually put volume to this, as in the beat sound, but yeah, well. Give it a nice 40, I guess. And also, I've got my calibration pretty high. Yeah, well. So yeah, let's do this one under hard. It's the only one you really need for like the drum thing, but needs some video, I guess. Okay, that's pretty good. Yeah, so that's what it sounds like with the beat noise or something like that, but I don't really like it. And also, if you thought like that was too easy or something like that, remember I'm only doing hard. There is like a pro mode as well, so yeah, I don't know. Yeah. So I reckon I was also doing on hard or something like that is because the raided one or something like that actually has some battle pass XP or something, so yeah. Alright, so this is the main thing you get. It's like a gadget or something like that. Apparently it's worth 8 million, took down to 80,000 or something like that. Yeah, well. What is this thing about? Okay. Again, it's probably like the flute thing or something like that, where you probably could make music with it, but I am not that musically talented. I do have a bit of rhythm though. Alright, so they did release like a new Wishbone or something like that that's going to be out in like 2 days or something like that. I should make that a different video because it's actually something I want to check out with it. But anyway, I'm probably not going to get this guy because I got a recent goal, which was Jean or something like that from a banner, something like that. But I would want like one of these two, as in Goru or Shinibo or whatever she's called. Yeah, so I got a Jean on the Xilong banner thing, I reckon. As in the water dice scale. I don't know. Oh well. Anyway, I guess this is channel 450. My name's Ode. That's so we're getting sunny out. I probably could have done like the other three as well, but yeah, I love it.